The iPad has become so much more than just an entertainment device. We use it every day for everything from running a small business to communication to online shopping and so much more. Here are three things you probably didn't know your iPad could do. The first thing is casting. You can open up different apps from Sportsnet to TSC, and just by clicking on them, on the bottom you'll see something called AirPlay. You click on the AirPlay and then you'll find a smart television in your house. Click on that smart television and it will cast the screen from here right to your smart television. The second thing you didn't know your iPad could do, it can help you multitask. I can simply open up an application, I can drag my finger up, take another application, drag it over here, and now I've split my screen in two. I can also hit the three buttons at the top and make this a floating screen as well. The third thing you probably didn't know your iPad could do is you can use it as a secondary monitor. Simply go to your MacBook, click on Sidecar, hit Connect to your iPad, and it will then turn your screen of your iPad into an extension of your monitor. Then you can simply take any application and just drag it across like that. That's it for now. Hope you'll learn a thing or two about your new iPad. Keep an eye out for more tech tips right here at TSE.